I was fired in late 1957.
In those days, homosexuality as such was with no further reason or rationale, was a basis for exclusion from the civil service. And by the end of the year, sort of as a Christmas present, I was out.
And I was, to my knowledge, the first person who ever fought that back. And I took it all the way up to the Supreme Court, for which I wrote my own petition for writ of certiorari. The Supreme Court chose not to take the case in late March 1961. And I realized here was an issue that something had to be done. Over the years, and issues of importance to me, you can't take all of them on there, too many. I have tended not to adjust myself to society, but with considerable success have adjusted society to me, and society is much the better off for the adjustments that I have administered. In July of 1968, I came up with Gay is Good, and if there is one thing that I would want to be remembered for, even in the absence perhaps of everything else, is having coined that slogan. I'm delighted to receive this award from HRC because I have an ego along with everybody else, and it's always nice to feel that the things that I've worked on have paid off to the extent where they're considered worthy enough to be recognized.